What happened with fucking Reese?
I've never hit a woman in my life. That's
something I would do.
Trying to get the fuck back in friend. She comes up to me, bitches at me, fucking punched her in the leg.
Your mom, dude?
I was just...
My mom's
really beat my ass when I was 13. She beat my ass so good that the next time she tried to beat me, I was like probably like 15 and I hit my growth spurt. She started going crazy and I picked her up by her waist and just held her against the ceiling.
Right now, dude.
No, man. He's lying.
Oh my God, you can ask her about it.
Your voice is still
lying.
Oh my
God.
No, your voice is still changing right now.
My voice is totally changed, dude. Ask Rob. My voice used to be way higher than this. This is my voice after change.
Wow.
Yeah, right, man. That's fucking huge, man.
It does suck having a high voice.
Alright. I've never hit my mom, no matter how much she pissed me off. I don't hit women, no matter what the fuck they do.
A bitch is a bitch. Remember that.
But your mom, dude.
But no offense to you. No offense to you.
I know.
Most women, when they get mad, it's regarding hormones and shit. So
yeah.
I don't mess with that. I'm like, okay, hormones, I'll deal with it. I'll walk away.
Fuck that.
Jose's like, fuck that hormones. I'm punching that bitch in the face.
She deserves to get punched in the fucking face.
Chill out. Chill
she deserves
out.
A fat lip.
That's what I'm saying. Come out here and smoke a bowl. Chill out.
I remember the first time my mom hit me, and the second time she hit me, I didn't talk to her for days, and it just pissed her off so much.
That's what you did? You gave your mom the silent treatment? Fuck that shit! My mom punched me!
But she got so pissed off at it, though. She would do it, go out of her way to try to make me happy for it. Because I wouldn't talk to her, but she'd go out of her way to try to make me happy. She gave me shit and all that crap. And I still wouldn't talk to her, so she'd keep giving crap to me.
That's some fucking shitty shit, though, man.
Doesn't matter. You don't hit a chick no matter what the
fuck. Is he lying?
Yeah, he's probably. No, this sounds like some bitch shit he would be part of. Probably not
mine. You don't.
Oh, Jose, don't try and talk Sean like that.
You don't hit a chick no matter what they do. It's just not right. No matter what the fuck's going on, you don't hit a chick.
Wait, Sean.
My sister tried to push me down the stairs one time.
Now, I would punch my sister.
I didn't touch her.
Wait, Sean. What about if a chick likes it when you spank her when you're fucking her? Can you do that?
Well, that's okay.
Why is that okay? You're still striking a female. You're like, bam. What if you one time forget to close to open your hand and you're like, and you punch her in the ass? What if you ass punch a bitch? Is that okay? I know Rob likes to beat women while he's fucking. I mean, he told me how he loves slapping girls in the ass.
Is that why he likes to beat you?
That's not funny.
What?
I don't know where that's going, Rob.
I just didn't have that.
You're crushing the Toritos.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
This is power.
Where the fuck did everyone go? Everyone's just here.
Chill out.